tremendo, mi es tremendo, mi es tremendo, mi es tremendo.
Show.
Ah, the superstore, the pride and joy of Dillydale, a shopetropolis full of surprises, where you can buy anything from tractor tires to shrimp. Can't find the camping section? Need a vacuum cleaner? Just ask the Mr. Men and Little Misses who go out of their way to make your shopping trip a memorable one.
Welcome to the Dillydale Superstore, where happiness starts with a tickle.
Please, Mr. Tickle, I'm just here to buy some mousetraps. Could you tell me where they are?
Aisle 12, mousetraps. Welcome to the Dillydale Superstore, where happiness starts with a tickle.
Tickle me and I'll bite your arm. Now, I heard you were having a sale on back scratchers. Where are they?
Aisle 12, right next to the mouse traps.
Excuse me, Mr. Tickle, could you help me? I think I've got a novelty snow globe stuck in my wheel.
I think maybe you need a tickle.
No, no, please, please, no, it's my wheel, not me. Oh, never mind. I'll fix it myself. Crunch it, come, you cheeky little snow globe. I got it.
Now do you need a tickle?
What a calamity.
Certainly. I'll have it brought outside. And Miss Daredevil, driving indoors is against the rules.
Rules are meant to be broken. Come on, Mr. Quiet.
Oh, my God.
afraid I don't want the scooter. Just isn't fast enough for me.
You go in to buy pickles, but you end up with some tickles. They have the nerve to call themselves a superstore. If I want to buy a hat, I don't want an elephant. No matter if he's trying to go indoors. They sell you a goat when what you wanted was a coat. There's no other place that I so deeply deplore. When it comes to decent shopping, there's just no use in stopping at the Dillydale Superstore. Don't waste your time, don't spend a dime at the Dillydale Superstore. Just have some sense, don't spend a pence the Dillydale Superstore. You come in looking for a bargain, but you end up with an organ, not telling what you'll carry out the door. There's just aisles and aisles of things that will leave you whimpering. They have the nerve to call themselves a superstore. Don't waste your time.
Hi, Mr. Rude!
How may I help you? Cut the chit-chat, Mr. Scatterbrain. I want to return this piece of junk toaster. It does not work.
Does it toast?
No.
Does it play music?
Of course it does not play music, you silly man. It is a toaster.
Perfect! I was wondering how I was going to warm up my fish fingers. I don't think this toaster works.
Oh, no kidding. Now give me a new toaster so I can get out of here.
Would you like a frozen fish finger?
No.
How about car wax?
No.
I know. Kitty litter.
All I want is a toaster that works.
Well, why didn't you say so? Here you go, Mr. Rude. One toaster and a turkey. It's our way of saying thank you.
Why would I want a turkey?
You'll hurt his feelings.
I will take the toaster. You keep that thing.
Suit yourself. Who wants a fish finger?
Okay, are you sure you can handle this floor waxer all by yourself, Miss Whoops?
Mr. Strong, you're looking at a trained professional. See?
Good thing I hired you. See you.
Oh. Whoops. It has a mind of its own!
Poopity poop.
I'm very sorry about that, Mr. Bamp.
No harm done, Miss Whoops.
Oh, pickles.
Poopity poop.
Once again, it's closing time at the superstore. Time for the Mr. Men and Little Misses to call it a day and head home to relax, eager to enjoy their new purchases. Or not.